What is up, guys? AwesomeNerdShow here, and today we're playing Call of Duty World War II once again, continuing on with the campaign for part number 8 of Hill 943. So we just got done with the Death Factory, and so now we're moving a little bit forward to Hill 9493. I don't know if I said that right. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're held up at the little farm area we stopped at in the last episode, holding this little bridge, so hopefully we can survive.
Saying, sir.
Maybe look at that giant walkie-talkie or phone or whatever. Yet. Things are enormous.
Sir, is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. But you focus on your men, because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Let's hope not.
Just got a transmission from Baker. They're going to assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
He left us.
Let's move!
So tag on Hill 493. 2319.
Keep up! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Climb the muddy hill.
Like our guys!
Daniels, you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest?
Pearson took him to attack the guns. We beg for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch. We'll come back for
you. Way to go, Pearson. You're killing us all.
They need us!
Don't mind if I do. Don't know if I need it, but I'm taking it.
Get down! Artillery barrage! There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance. Gotta keep moving.
Gotcha.
Stay low. What about health? Where'd my health guy go? I can't walk! Forward! Get your ammo, Daniels! Keep pushing!
Smoke.
Daniels, come on.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
Give me my ammo.
It's here, Private.
Thank you.
Keep at it, boys. Move. Hurry.
We're moving. Oh no, that's our guys.
Stay low! Daniels, you made it!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission!
Where's my health?
Tell our engineer to clear that pillbox!
This isn't a...
You stupid...
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that
bunker! Oh, look at that thing.
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
I'm ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Lay suppressive fire! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! MG's out for now! Should I go?
Now's your chance!
Moving! Lay down fire on that MG! Charlie! MG suppressed! Let me know when to go!
Parker,
go now!
Move it out! Cover me! Suppress that MG! Ground infantry on the left! Pushing it from the left!
Toss it a smoke!
Lay down fire on that MG!
Grenade out!
Covering fire! Grenade smokes over here! MG's quiet! Should I go?
Go, yes!
Parker.
Run!
Go
quickly.
I'm moving up. Place suppressive fire.
Ah, oh, what?
Now, Parker.
Parker's down. Daniel, get the charge and finish the job.
All right, cover me. Going for the charge. I got it.
Roof suppressive up here. Stay for it. Secure that pole charge.
I'm going for it. I need cover and fire.
I think I messed up. There we go. I did it.
Charge is planted. Get back.
Ooh, I did it.
Parker's clear! Move in!
Huh?
Oh god, something's gonna happen.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have.
Yeah, well, took back up.
What about our.
We had orders!
Oh, punch in the face.
Goddamn orders.
Oh no.
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men.
Yeah, we're men. Menly men.
When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out.
Yeah, we gotta take out that artillery.
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Take some ammo. I could really use some help.
Grenades and smokes when you need them.
Please don't be someone there to scare me and kill me. Oh shoot.
Got your ammo, Daniels.
Got one.
Fire the hole!
We did it.
Keep fighting!
Bunker, dead ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
Oh shit.
Oh. Got extra smokes and grenades!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Have a grenade.
I have a first aid kit.
My God. Where's the first aid guy? Come here, you loser. Give me your
Send
first
it this
aid
way.
Kit.
Here you go.
Let's get this door open.
Or open.
This is it. Last 150.
Crowds are everywhere.
Oh, that's the wind blowing. Oh, schnikes.
Grenades and smokes over here.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Potato masher.
Enemies down! Hit the last gun!
Put a boomer in that one.
Charge is planted!
Oh.
Pearson and I will draw its fire. Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back. Now move.
Oh, oh my God.
We have to take it out.
With what?
We still got some thermite.
It ain't enough.
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
There we go. Got it that time. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, jumped up right into the gun. Come on. Oh, there we go. Got the tank that time. Oh god. It's gonna fall back on me.
It's Perez!
Oh, it's our tanks. Just in time.
He's it!
Yeah, save me.
It's okay. I've got you, son.
Yeah, you got me. Oh.
Lieutenant!
Ooh.
I mean.
Oh, no, it's must be the big bad guy. Schurkenfahne.
Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Meine Arsch lecken verfluchten amerikanische Schweine.
Did I shoot him? Gotcha.
Turner! Enemy reinforcements!
Oh no. We lost our guy.
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
We're all not gonna make
you.
It.
Go.
We're not gonna make it!
Oh no. Oh, I maybe made it. Went to a video. We lost Turner.
You got it!
We gotta get our boys out of here.
Well, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
Retreat.
We're leaving you here.
Get me up. I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go!
I guess we're going.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Leaving him here. Oh, and he's already hit. Nope. Poor Turner.
Sir.
Oh no.
I thought you might like this.
Oh, it's a gun.
You
is that Turner's
wrong.
Gun?
You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world.
I'm sorry, sir.
And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way.
I'm sorry. I thought you'd like us in a metal weapon. I'm sorry. I'll never do it again.
1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same.
I guess we're gonna make it home alive.
Anything less, I will consider dereliction.
Really?
Now get out of my sight.
Okay, if you say so. Just try and help.
Turner covered our retreat.
And that is it for Hill 493. So that's going to be it for Episode 8 of Call of Duty World War II Campaign. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments down below. And then don't forget to subscribe to catch up on all the videos and never miss a Call of Duty episode. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.